Hi there, welcome back to the channel. Gas trapped in the intestines can be incredibly uncomfortable. It may cause sharp pain, cramping, swelling, tightness, and even bloating. In this video, I will share how to get rid of trapped gas. Luckily, many home remedies can help to release trapped gas or prevent it from building up. Here are 10 methods you can try. 1. Drink tea. Some herbal teas may aid digestion and reduce gas pain fast. The most effective include teas made from anise, chamomile, ginger, peppermint. Anise acts as a mild laxative and should be avoided if diarrhea accompanies gas. However, it can be helpful if constipation is responsible for trapped gas. 2. Snack on fennel seeds. Fennel is an age-old solution for trapped wind. Chewing on a teaspoon of the seeds is a popular natural remedy. However, anyone pregnant or breastfeeding should probably avoid doing so, due to conflicting reports concerning safety. 3. Take peppermint supplements. Peppermint oil capsules have long been taken to resolve issues like bloating, constipation, and trapped gas. Some research supports the use of peppermint for these symptoms. Always choose enteric-coated capsules. Uncoated capsules may dissolve too quickly in the digestive tract, which can lead to heartburn. Peppermint inhibits the absorption of iron, so these capsules should not be taken with iron supplements or by people who have anemia. 4. Clove oil. Clove oil has traditionally been used to treat digestive complaints, including bloating, gas, and indigestion. It may also have ulcer-fighting properties. Consuming clove oil after meals can increase digestive enzymes and reduce the amount of gas in the intestines. 5. Apply heat. When gas pains strike, place a hot water bottle or heating pad on the stomach. The warmth relaxes the muscles in the gut, helping gas to move through the intestines. Heat can also reduce the sensation of pain. 6. Add apple cider vinegar to water. Apple cider vinegar aids the production of stomach acid and digestive enzymes. It may also help to alleviate gas pain quickly. Add a tablespoon of the vinegar to a glass of water and drink it before meals to prevent gas pain and bloating. It is important to then rinse the mouth with water, as vinegar can erode tooth enamel. 7. Exercise. Gentle exercises can relax the muscles in the gut, helping to move gas through the digestive system. Walking or doing yoga poses after meals may be especially beneficial. 8. Use activated charcoal. Activated charcoal is a natural product that can be bought in health food stores or pharmacies without a prescription. Supplement tablets taken before and after meals can prevent trapped gas. It is best to build up the intake of activated charcoal gradually. This will prevent unwanted symptoms, such as constipation and nausea. One alarming side effect of activated charcoal is that it can turn the stool black. This discoloration is harmless and should go away if a person stops taking charcoal supplements. 9. Take probiotics. Gentle exercises can relax the muscles in the gut, and yoga poses can be especially beneficial after meals. Probiotic supplements add beneficial bacteria to the gut. They are used to treat several digestive complaints, including infectious diarrhea. Some research suggests that certain strains of probiotics can alleviate bloating, intestinal gas, abdominal pain, and other symptoms of IBS. Strains of Bifidobacterium and Lactobacillus are generally considered to be most effective. 10. Choose non-carbonated drinks. Carbonated drinks, such as sparkling water and sodas, send a lot of gas to the stomach. This can cause bloating and pain. I hope one of these methods can help provide some relief. Feel free to leave a comment and share what methods you use to relieve gas. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.